And a vacant house that caught fire in Duquesne Saturday afternoon is now being investigated as suspicious. Firefighters were called to Sherman Avenue and Catherine Street just after 2. Our crews on the scene captured video showing heavy flames and smoke coming from the home, which at one point did collapse. The abandoned home had previously caught fire in June of 2020 as well. An investigation into the cause is ongoing.